I don't think I can look any more touristy than I do now, and I'm still very, very white. We've checked into our room with a mosquito net, even though there are no mosquitoes, I think. More scammers in more hotels trying to sell us better rooms, but I think this will suffice. Also, as soon as he started telling us that we can buy a more expensive room, I started looking up the listing on Airbnb for all the information about it, because the room didn't have aircon. The first one we're looking at, the first room. The train guys at the train station, he told us that the ride would only take 5 hours because he didn't want us to take the bus to this location, but the ride on the train took 7 hours instead. So yeah, tonight we have a plan to join like a research excursion type of thing to find some species of loris that they have living here. I forgot the name of it. And tomorrow, either go on a safari or go to the temple, which is going to be a 10-kilometer walk, which is also interesting. More papaya tree, and we're off to the temple now, or something. Что мы нашли? Вот эту обезьянку? Или вот эту обезьяну? Или миллион обезьян вокруг? After buying some fruit and looking at the monkeys, we're now slightly late for the next adventure of looking for some form of endemic lorises. Another day. This is good. Some kind of rice with very spicy stuff and veggies. That was a very interesting experience looking for lorises. I didn't feel very comfortable filming in the research station stuff, but there was this German guy who moved to Australia and to the US and then to Sri Lanka, and he's been here for very many years, and he's been studying monkeys and consulting wildlife filming crews and how and what to film.
I think this is very interesting. So this one is hot water, this one is cold water, and supposedly I'm supposed to turn each of them on and kind of mix and match together. Sri Lankan breakfast.
Теперь у меня тоже навсегда лишай.
Okay, thanks.
Yes.
No, no, it's okay.
Hey,
it's not raining. Oh, a crow. We're sitting on like plastic chairs on this tiny double catamaran kayak thing. I feel kind of weird. I feel like a colonial white person coming to this country, and Marina's holding an umbrella. We're so touristy. But there is no option of getting our own kayak, so remove their masks for a little bit, even because we're outside. Что? Какие впечатления у тебя пока что на день? Какой? Третий.
Очень смешанные. И хорошие, и плохие.
Еда вкусная?
Иногда да, иногда очень остро.
А, точно. А, я это даже не снял. Тебе в еде попалась металлическая стружка.
Да, мой это третий был... опыт попытки убийства через еду.
Да, Марине попадалось стекло в смузи, Марине попадалось стекло в кофе.
Так надо, яд, попробуйте, чтобы наверняка.
Сейчас мы идем смотреть летучих лисиц, мне кажется, так они по-русски называются. Нет,
это как она. Мыши, только большие, очень
да.
Толстые.
Мега бат. Thousand, well, not maybe a hundred flying foxes around us at all times, which is, that's so exciting. It's like one of the most exciting mammals we've seen here so far. And mosquitoes. They're not mammals, but, and they're not exciting. It's been raining the whole day. We didn't manage to go to the rock, the Pirandologia rock.
Хорошо придумываешь название.
Yeah. But we got to see flying bats. And the rock, maybe another time. Tomorrow we're set to go off to Ella, another city in central Sri Lanka. Morning. We're in the same road again, going to see the large fruit bats. I've learned how to say good morning in Sinhalese. Sube udesnak. And Marina, she's found a large snail. No clue what it is, but it's large for Russian standards. Oop, not focusing. Okay, keep going. Yeah, you can put it over there maybe. It was heading that way. Save it. Yep, found them again. The whole tree is covered with them. And that tree as well. Какую песню?
Тост с мармеладом, я люблю вкусное, это чай.